Hello everyone, welcome back to Evergreen Garden. In today's video, we're gonna talk about a beautiful winter flower called calendula. As you can see, this is a big foliage plant. Calendula has two or three colors like orange or red, reddish. I have orangish or reddish. Only this is a winter flowering plant. As you can see, it has long shoots for flowering and it has rich foliage. Although I have brought it for 15 days before, and it was a baby plant then when I took it from the gardener, but now, as you can see, many new shoots come up. New buds are ready to blooming. See, the growth is beautiful. Okay, so quickly talk about the basic important tips about calendula care tips. Calendula is Calendula likes full sunlight for healthy growth and more blooming. As we talk about soil media, necessarily 40% of fertilization or 40% of garden soil and DAP or bone meal are ideal fertilizer for calendula. See, many buds come up. It is not required much watering. As you can see, the soil media is very dry. Today I will water it. Before that, I decided to make a video for my viewers. So this is the plant which you can grow it in less water. See, this is the soil media. I used to water it once in a week, although I kept it on the rooftop. It is a hardy plant. Well-drained soil will help to improve more blooming. Moist soil media is ideal for healthy plant. See, this is another calendula, yellowish calendula. I removed all leaves of this plant because it forced for new foliage or new branch only.